couple of wagon burners up ahead.
Yeah. Yeah, getting closer and closer. The wall. Trail up, and as we get higher and higher, the walls loom more and more above us. One of the deeper parts of the trail, foot looked pretty muddy. Yeah, careful what you hold on to then.
Let's do a put here. Before I see
you. Going through the bog here. A bit rooty and a bit boggy. But, say something, Tony.
Somebody needs to clean up all the mud.
Is that Alan and Trish back there?
Yeah,
right there.
What? Are you back there?
Here, finally, we've reached the wall. Tony, standing next to the totem. And there's the final gully. And here they come, squelching through the bromeliads. Go on a bit up to the end of that sandy bit then. Okay, yeah, if you use the little bits that are sticking out there to climb up. All right, well done, Lisa. This is looking vertically up. Making it easy. As you can see, the rope's not nearly necessary.
Oh, no.
woke up the boat.
Oh my God. I can't believe it.
No, it's a piece of cake. That's all you have to do. When you get to here, you finish.
And he says a piece of cake.
Always in one. Wait a second. Put it out here, leave it. Now, when you get under there, that's the rod. Go on there. Good. Excellent. That's a good angle. Keep your body right back like that. Okay, now climb up the roof a bit.
How am I going to get under the
rod? Mark, good. I'll
teach you around.
Okay. You got it.
All right.
Good job,
babe.
You got it.
But are you still clean?
What a pro! I tell you, like, that girl, she's
just... This is Alan Britton, our resident botanist and plant collector.
Very good.
Making the climb, Alan.
Made the climb?
Seems very good.
Didn't jam himself.
Oh, right now.
Woo! Here comes our fearless leader, El Jefe.
Good job.
Now, what are you doing? You okay, everybody?
Yeah. Was that the easy one or the hard one?
That's the terrible one.
It was?
That was the really hard one.
Woo!
Well done, everybody.
Here she comes. And the knee's still trembling a bit. And here we are in the final gully before going up to the top.
You're going to yell at me if I take one little bloody time.
A bit more of the trail. Okay. Got it. This for these guys is fun. There's El Jefe tackling the second rope trick.
Okay, you're watching. This is how to do it, folks. Once again, come up the roof. Top of the roof. And then round the back.
Oh,
that's the easy one.
So here you have the final rope trick. Well, you can see how to do it. Just walk up the route there.
Go ahead.
Wait, you're going to give the demo now.
Okay.
This is Lisa giving the demo. She's going to take up mountaineering after this trip.
You need audio.
Thank you. You are exhausted.
No, it won't. Don't worry about it. Hey, this is a class operation.
They pick no vine before it's time. Yeah, right. Well, we can all sit down.
There we have. Wow. Was that worth it?